Hello friends. Welcome to Talent Crafts.
Hello friends, my name is Preeti Agrawal and I'm from Babari Institute of Technology from EC department. In this video I'm going to tell you about my final year project. Now we have heard so many news regarding crime against women, so I personally don't think good about that. So I decided to make a device which would be helpful for a woman to save herself and defend herself. So I named this project as a Suraksha, a safety device for women. It is very easy to use and very easy to carry. This device I have put two functions. One function is for helpline and one function is for defense. In helpline feature, exact location of a woman is traced and sent to a registered number. In a message sent will contain a link and that link will be directly reconnected to the Google Maps. And by just clicking on that, we can know the exact location of a woman. Now, in a defense feature, beat shock is given to the attacker so that she can run away and save herself. Now, the best part about this device is that this system is that it can be installed in a sandal. Now, let's see how it works.